Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl. Thank you.